What's up, YouTube family? This your boy Cardo. I'm back again with another one. As you can see in the link, it's Taco Bell this time, baby. Taco Bell. And they came out with their new tacos. Cool Ranch Doritos. I picked up some quesadillas too. I said, hey. Yeah, I got like 10 of them. I ate some. I ate a couple before I got here. But I'm going to let y'all see. Yeah, I got my sauce laid out. I got my drink. Yeah. Got my drink. That's going to be real good at the end. And yeah. So I'm going to let y'all see the taco. Yeah. Just for the hell of it. I don't feel the spice yet. Diablo. Spoiler alert. That's pretty good though. It ain't bad at all. Right, this here. This here a little spicy. Anyway, it's my second mukbang. First one was Pizza Hut spicy. On my page, like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you subscribe. Appreciate that. Let me take another bite of one of these tacos. I love to eat, man. For real. Don't you hate when that lettuce gets stuck on the side? It tastes like some sauce on the meat too, a little bit. I don't... So good, I can't even talk to y'all. But anyway, I started these mukbangs because I felt like, you know, I like to eat. Why not do it for the camera? Why not do what you love? The ultimate goal for it to become bigger. And I'm gonna keep on, keep on. Like, comment, and subscribe. And hit the bell so you can be notified. I'm good. Not even all that spicy. Let me try the fire. So whatever I do. Mm-hmm. I gotta learn how to eat and talk at the same time. I think I'm learning it. I be so busy munching, man. But like I said, it's good, man. It got some type of sauce on the outside of the shell, whatever. Cool ranch. Really good. Yeah, try. I ain't got thirst now. But drink good as hell. Well, it worked bad. I highly recommend.